Greetings to everyone. You feed yourself 3 times a day for the body. What about the soul? Let us feed our soul with the Word of God. The Word of God is food. Jeremiah chapter 15, 16. Join Love God FM to read the Bible in English and Ghana language Ashanti. Share your food to your family and friends. Like, comment and subscribe.
Exodus 27. And thou shalt make an altar of shittim wood, 5 cubits long and 5 cubits broad. The altar shall be 4 square, and the height thereof shall be 3 cubits. And thou shalt make the horns of it upon the 4 corners thereof. His horns shall be of the same, and thou shalt overlay it with brass. And thou shalt make his pans to receive his ashes, and his shovels, and his basins, and his flesh hooks, and his fire pans. All the vessels thereof thou shalt make of brass. And thou shalt make for it a grate of network of brass, and upon the net shalt thou make 4 brazen rings in the 4 corners thereof. And thou shalt put it under the compass of the altar beneath, that the net may be even to the midst of the altar. And thou shalt make staves for the altar, staves of shittim wood, and overlay them with brass. And the staves shall be put into the rings, and the staves shall be upon the 2 sides of the altar to bear it. Hollow with boards shalt thou make it, as it was shown thee in the mount. So shall they make it. And thou shalt make the court of the tabernacle for the south side. Southward there shall be hangings for the court of fine twined linen, of 100 cubits long for 1 side. And the 20 pillars thereof, and their 20 sockets shall be of brass. The hooks of the pillars, and the fillets, shall be of silver. And likewise for the north side in length there shall be hangings of 100 cubits long, and his 20 pillars, and their 20 sockets of brass, the hooks of the pillars and their fillets of silver. And for the breadth of the court on the west side shall be hangings of 50 cubits, their pillars 10, and their sockets 10. And the breadth of the court on the east side eastward shall be 50 cubits. The hangings of 1 side of the gate shall be 15 cubits, their pillars 3, and their sockets 3. And on the other side shall be hangings 15 cubits, their pillars 3, and their sockets 3. And for the gate of the court shall be an hanging of 20 cubits of blue, and purple, and scarlet, and fine twined linen, wrought with needlework, and their pillars shall be 4, and their sockets 4. All the pillars, round about the court, shall be filleted with silver. Their hooks shall be of silver, and their sockets of brass. The length of the court shall be 100 cubits, and the breadth 50 everywhere, and the height 5 cubits of fine twined linen, and their sockets of brass. All the vessels of the tabernacle, and all the service thereof, and all the pins thereof, and all the pins of the court shall be of brass. And thou shalt command the children of Israel that they bring thee pure oil, olive beaten for the light, to cause the lamp to burn always. In the tabernacle of the congregation without the veil, which is before the testimony, Aaron and his sons shall order it from evening to morning before the Lord. It shall be a statute for ever unto their generations, on the behalf of the children of Israel.
Exodus ti edununson nafa okanto dia ye aforobuchia nentwemu enye basafanum na ne tetrete enso nye basafanum enye ahananai na ne tenten enye basafa miensa na ye ne men sisi ne ntwea nan so emu arana emen no infre na fa kobre dura ho na ye ade a wode besisa enso na ye sofi nyawa edinam ne afeja na fa kobre ye eho niema nyina afei fa kobre ye nkantan kantan na fa bi ye nkawa nan wo ntwea nan no so na fa nkantan kantan no hye aforobuchi ano mfimfini na fa okanto sini inuya ntente ama aforobuchi ano na fa kobre dura ho na fa nuya no hye nkawa ewa na fan nunu mu na wode asoa fanua ye no se adaka ekwan da mu ma wonya no se de wo kire wo bepo no so no na ye ntomadan no baabia wode beye edi ho ye nwira wanwene sensane edi ho no fa ehwe neige wo anafo fam na ma ne ntwemu enye basafa wo ha na edum aduenu ni ne nyina so aduenu a ewo ho no enye kobre na edum no empewa ne ne nkawa enye dwete sa arana enwira ne ntwemu ye basafa wo ha ensen atifi fam na edum aduenu ne ne nyina so aduenu no enye kobre na edum no empewa ne ne nkawa enye dwete na edi ho no tetrete ho no enwira basafa aduenum ensen ne fa ehwe atoye fam no na edum du insisi nyina so du so na edi ho no fa ehwe apueye fam no enso tetrete enye basafa aduenum na edum miensa insisi nyina so miensa so wo epono ne nifa na ntoma esen so enye basafa dunum na epono no benkum enso edum miensa insisi nyina so miensa so na ntoma esen so enye basafa dunum na edi ho no pono ano nso enkatano a ne tenten ye basafa aduenu ensen ho ahoma bru ne tankoko ni kojan ni enwira fita na wode anwene ne na adum nan a ewo nyina so nan adum a etwa ediho no ho ahia nyina ho nkawa ne empewa enye dwete na ne nyina so no nso nye kobre ediho no entwemu enye basafa wo ha na ne tetrete enye basafa aduenum na enwira a wanwene a esensen ho no efri soro besi fom enye basafanum na na edum no nyina so enye kobre na ntomadan no mu adwene ne ne mpewa ne edi ho no ho mpewa nyina enso nye kobre na ka kire Israel fo no na wo ma wo enwudua enwo krogen a wodi begu kanea biara mu asoda na Aaron nenema enhwe kanea no so wo ntwamutam a esen adanse no ho no anim wo ehyae ntomadan no mu na wonhwe se ebesi so afri anwumre akosi anopa wo Awurade anim eye ahyade a Israel fo bedi soda wana wonto to aso nyinaa mu.